you turned on your iPhone and suddenly all you see is the support.apple.com iPhone restore message. It can happen after a failed update, a crash, or even for no clear reason, and it leaves your phone completely unusable. The good news is, there are simple ways to bring it back to life. In this video, I'll show you how to fix the problem on iPhone 6, 7, 8, and newer without touching iTunes. We'll try a quick force restart first, and if that doesn't work, I'll show you how to repair your device safely with a tool called ReiBoot. Let's dive right in. Method 1. Force restart, no computer needed. For iPhone 6 or 6S. If you're using an iPhone 6 or 6S, here's what to do. Press and hold the home button and the power, sleep slash wake button at the same time. Keep holding them for about 10 to 15 seconds, and once the Apple logo appears, release both buttons. Your iPhone should restart and hopefully exit recovery mode. Now, if you're using an iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, the buttons are a little different. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the volume down button and the power button together. Keep holding until you see the Apple logo, then let go. This combination replaces the home button, which is no longer physical in iPhone 7. And for iPhone 8 or newer, the process is different again. It uses a quick button sequence. First, quickly press and release the volume up button. Then, quickly press and release the volume down button. Now, press and hold the side button, and don't let go until the Apple logo appears. This may take 10-20 seconds, so be patient. If you see the Apple logo and your phone restarts normally, great. You've successfully exited recovery mode. But if your iPhone is still stuck, no worries, the next method will definitely help. Method 2, use ReiBoot, no iTunes needed. If the force restart didn't work for your iPhone, don't worry. In that case, let's move on to a more advanced, but still super easy solution, using a tool called ReiBoot by tenorshare. This tool is completely safe, doesn't require iTunes, and the best part, it won't erase any of your data. Step by step, how to use ReiBoot. Open a browser and go to www.tenorshare.com. Search for ReiBoot, download it, and install it like any normal app. Once installed, open ReiBoot. You'll see a clean, simple interface. Now, connect your iPhone using a USB cable, make sure it's connected securely. ReiBoot will automatically detect that your iPhone is in recovery mode. On the home screen, you'll see a big button that says Exit Recovery Mode. Click that button and wait for about 10 to 20 seconds. Your iPhone screen should go black. Then you'll see the Apple logo that means it's rebooting. Once it's done, you'll be back to your home screen, no more connect to iTunes screen, and no data loss. Which method worked for you, force restart or ReiBoot? Let me know in the comments. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tech fixes. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.